Saint Marguerite Bays, born in La Piera, Switzerland on September 8, 1815. She was miraculously cured from cancer and received the stigmata. Called to her eternal glory on the feast day of the Sacred Heart. O Saint Marguerite Bays, you cared for the salvation of souls and pronounced God as the Savior. Teach us to intercede for those in need and to declare our faith without fear of oppression.